China launched a group of three Yaogan 3505 satellites atop a Long March 2D carrier rocket from Xichang Satellite Launch Center in southwest China, Sichuan Province, on September 6. The satellites will be used for science experiments, land resource surveys, yield estimation of agricultural products, and disaster prevention and control.